non-uniform and uniform linear motion. Car with different speed changes. Athlete doing a sprint are some of the examples of non-uniform linear motion. We can use velocity time graph to capture the data about uniform linear motion. When object is moving at different speeds in different intervals of time, it is said to be in non-uniform linear motion. In this graph, speed is 20 meters per second for the first 30 seconds, then increases for some time, and it is 40 meters per second between 30 to 40 seconds, and again goes up and down as time progresses. In case of uniform linear motion, speed of an object is constant at 20 meters per second for its entire journey of 120 seconds. Car traveling on the straight road at constant speed, boat and aeroplane cruising at constant speed are examples of uniform linear motion. An artificial satellite orbiting the Earth at a constant height. A ceiling fan's blades rotating around a hub. A stone which is tied to a rope and is being swung in circles. A car turning through a curve in a racetrack and a gear turning inside a mechanism. Smoothly rotating second hand are all examples of circular motion. In physics, circular motion is a movement of an object along the circumference of a circle or rotation along a circular path. It can be uniform with constant angular rate of rotation and constant speed, or non-uniform with a changing rate of rotation. Uniform circular motion describes the motion of a body traversing a circular path at constant speed. Since the body describes circular motion, its distance from the axis of rotation remains constant at all times. Though the body's speed is constant, its velocity is not constant. Velocity, a vector quantity, depends on both the body's speed and its direction of travel. This changing velocity indicates the presence of an acceleration. As an object moves in a circle, it is constantly changing its direction. At all instances, the object is moving tangent to the circle. This can be observed when outside barrier for marble in circular motion is removed. Sparks of grinding wheel. Water poured on the rotating wheel of bicycle. Since the direction of the velocity vector is the same as the direction of object's motion, the velocity vector is directed tangent to the circle as well. An object in a circle is accelerating. Accelerating objects are objects which are changing their velocity, either the speed, that is, the magnitude of the velocity vector, or the direction. An object undergoing uniform circular motion is moving with a constant speed. Nonetheless, it is accelerating due to its change in direction. The direction of the acceleration is inwards. The animation at the right depicts this by means of a vector arrow. The final motion characteristic for an object undergoing uniform circular motion is the net force. The net force acting upon such an object is directed towards the center of the circle. The net force is said to be an inward or centripetal force. Without such an inward force, an object would continue in a straight line, never deviating from its direction. Yet, with the inward net force directed perpendicular to the velocity vector, the object is always changing its direction and undergoing an inward acceleration. Summary. We discussed about uniform linear motion as well as circular motion. We will discuss the laws of motion in next section.